Chapter 1, Exploring the Investigative World of Science, Question Answers, from Grade 8, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Question 1, what is meant by the Investigative World of Science? Answer, the Investigative World of Science means exploring science by asking questions, doing experiments, making observations, and finding answers. It is about learning how to discover new facts, not just memorizing them. Question 2. How is science different from other subjects? Answer. Science encourages asking questions, doing experiments, and observing nature. It is not just about learning from books, but about finding answers through investigation and curiosity. Question 3. What symbols are used in the textbook to represent scientific thinking, and what do they mean? Answer. The book uses two symbols. Root stands for strong foundation in knowledge and observations. Kite stands for curiosity and imagination, helping ideas to soar. Question 4. Why is one side of a puri thinner than the other? Answer. This happens due to uneven puffing when frying. Scientists investigate such questions by doing experiments, changing dough thickness, flour type, and oil temperature to understand the process. Question 5. What are some things we can change in a puri experiment? Answer. We can change dough thickness, type of flour, atta or maida, oil temperature, method of dropping dough into the oil. Question 6. What are microorganisms and why are they important? Answer. Microorganisms are tiny living organisms that we can't see with the naked eye. Some are helpful, digest food, make medicines, while others are harmful, cause infections. Question 7. What is the importance of vaccines and medicines in science? Answer. Vaccines and medicines help us fight diseases and infections. They are part of how science improves human health. Question 8. How does science explain natural forces like wind and pressure? Answer. Science shows that differences in pressure can cause winds, breezes, and even cyclones. It also explains how forces make objects move or stop. Question 9. What does the study of light help us understand? Answer. It helps us understand reflection and refraction, how mirrors and lenses work, and how we see objects clearly, including the phases of the moon. Question 10. What is the main message of this chapter? Answer. The chapter encourages students to be curious, to observe the world, and to think like scientists, using experiments and questions to learn about the world around us. So friends, we have completed extra question answers from chapter 1, Exploring the Investigative World of Science. We have already studied the short notes and summary of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video, and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.